Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Better turn around.
No way but back. It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up?
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
They've got cup noodles outside the city? All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
Hello there. Care for cup noodles? Come again.
One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the LaVille. Let's go.
Oh, the tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Welcome. Come again.
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya, I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
First stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. It's even more beautiful out here at night. Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. Wow. Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Too hot to move.
Fresh produce straight from Furlock Farms. Stay and have a look.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been.
I'll be seeing you.
That's the power plant. The the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like a hard life.
I think it's kind of cool, actually. Depends on how you look at it, I guess. All right, next we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh?
No. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Ooh, I'm getting hungry. Want to grab a bite on the street?
I don't know. Pretty rowdy at this hour.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look, there's the meteor. You know, Noct, this almost feels like a date.
Not at all.
Would it kill you to play along for once? The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
It's hard work babysitting. Better bring the fellas next time.
What do you mean, babysitting? Talk about ungrateful. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back. Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it.
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
sound shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah. Sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Hey, boys. I have a job for rough-and-ready sorts like you and yours.
Okay.
If you're not busy, I'd like you to head over to my farm and bring back some produce. Was about to send a request to Hunter HQ when you showed up. Thought I'd try my luck with you first. You can get the details at the farm. Thanks in advance.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
A supply channel?
To that end, we'd negotiated a deal with your fellow hunter, but he went silent. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on? Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
I'm out of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right?
Yeah. What about?
Well, I have a... If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see.
Welcome, welcome. What'll it be today? Here's what we have. Take a look. We would welcome the help. Heading out? Come back anytime you like.
Certainly not your average little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagined you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't, I assure you.
Welcome. Would you like something to eat? Here's our menu. Just a moment, please.
Oh, yeah, here it comes.
Can we rely on you? Best of luck. You'd help call pests? Don't take any chances.
Hey, buddy. Got a moment?
What is it?
I could use a little help restocking. It's low volume stuff, too small for wholesale. I ask my customers all the time. How it works is I tell you what I need, and you bring it when you can. Simple, right? Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again. Thank you.
Whoa. It's the Crown Prince. City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? Because I need people. What do you say? The job's yours, if you're willing and able.
That depends. What's the job?
The easy kind. Just need a couple of photos is all. The Disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah? That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do.
You see?
Maybe we should have thought about this.
How so?
Something's suspect. There must be a catch.
Guess we'll find out.
The jacket.
Oh, greetings. Will you be staying with us?
Charming town, if a little warm for my tastes.
Looking good.
Back for more? Thank you.
Take care now.
Oh, I can't decide what I want to eat.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for...
What do you mean for a change?
Everybody out.
Welcome. Thank you kindly. Thank you kindly. Come again. What can I do for you? Thank you kindly. Thank you.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
Felt a few drops. Watch your heads.
Thank you.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Huh?
Hi.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. Come again.
Let's go.
Time to go.
Gladio! You coming or what?
Gotcha.
Another headache. This is not normal.
Yeah! Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get...
What's that?
You got all those
arms at your disposal. Use them!
You ready?
Time it!
Not the time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
Well, here we are.
Going for it! Wouldn't be a scene without you, Ignis.
Thank you.
It would make you happy, especially something this big.
In flavor. That's what you're hung up about.
Watch this!
It's back with us?
Better than ever.
We're sorely overmatched, Doctor. Let's retreat.
Gotcha!
Barely hanging on.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Says look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little chill won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, Maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out! And there's our warm welcome.
Oh, yeah.
Not good to me. This is dark. It's nice to brighten things up here.
Gotta love it!
Outstanding!
Yep.
Watch yourself, no.
I know.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Heading down a slippery slope.
Whoa. Down we go. In your prayers. She thinks a lot of details. Let's get it over with.
Than good.
Good to go. Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
You're on fire today.
No big deal.
after this?
Sadly.
Locked rules!
No big deal.
None the worse for wear.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Count.
So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely.
Let's see for ourselves.
Thirsty.
here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Came to a dead end.
Dan, you find anything?
Nothing but ice.
Cool.
Happy it's over.
Holy mo.
We're catching cold.
So here we go. I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Yep.
Watch yourself, Nock.
I know.
That's just close.
Let's put him out of my
you
Makes you feel alive.
Yeah. Rain.
Noct, you okay?
What did I? What was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Thank you.
friends Noctis! Welcome back.
Your story came to a happy end.
Well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Not again.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
Take it.
They're cute. In an ugly sort of way.
Man, this place was crawling with nasties.
Thank you.
Such a brilliant brilliant tactician, I am glad to have lost if providing a platform for white supremacists. Makes me brilliant brilliant tactician, I am glad to have lost if providing a platform for white supremacists. Makes me brilliant brilliant tactician, I am glad to have lost if providing a platform for white supremacists.
How about a breather?
Easy now.
Easy as they come.
Knocked. Overhead.
We'll meet again.
Hey, look. This has got to be the stuff.
Bingo! Wonder what it'll do. Guess we'll find out when Cindy sprays it on the car.
Feels like we've become Cindy's personal errand boys.
Yeah, isn't it great?
You seem pleased.
Nope. Honored.
Lucky you.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Whoa! Myth make this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up? Anywho, show me the parts and I'll If y'all are having car trouble, Cindy's your girl.
Welcome back. You found me?
Yep, sure did.
No surprise there. Y'all can hang on to that. Spray your car with a coat of that stuff, and it'll keep her looking spick and span. Y'all want to treat the old girl right, and nothing feels better than driving around in a... Well, hey there, Prince.
Another favor?
You guessed it. Must be written all over my face. You see, one of our regulars tipped me off to something little thing called a supercharger, and a pretty powerful one at that. You boys wouldn't happen to fella snatched it from a scrap car, but didn't know what to do with it, so we left it.
I never thought about how people viewed the Crown City. From the outside.
Here we are.
We made it.
Whoa, this looks awesome.
Dude, oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recruit.
Y'all done good.
Led it to wreak havoc on farms and ravage crops. This hunt followed several unsuccessful attempts by bands of hunters to put an end to the menace. The repeated failures had begun to create a crisis of confidence among beleaguered residents. But it was a different story as the hunters reported the beast felled by a team of four of their finest. No damage was done to the surrounding area.
Everything in order?
Yep.
One funky looking mountain. Wouldn't want to pass up a shot of this. Can I?
I guess so. Shoot.
All right. Let's get a little closer then. Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the light.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Everything in order?
Yep. Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. Shall we then?
Hit it, Specs.
Let's head on out.
I'll back you up, Noct.
The gem hunt begin.
You'll be hunting a long time. Only raw stones around here.
So, what's with the sweltering heat around here?
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing.
The rise in temperature is likely attributable to the astral shard. We're close.
Ugh!
Radio!
Bingo. Found one.
Aw, this is it? Man, ore's a real bore. Hopefully the next one looks cooler.
Holy shit, that thing looks cool.
Alright, just one more stone to go.
I'm kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
It's cool.
Say your prayers.
Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you. Next thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
You never stop snapping away, do you?
Nope. These shots of you will sell for a pretty gill.
Who's gonna buy him?
Well, there's bound to be some suckers out there. If not, well, I'll still have the memories.
Respool the line before it's too late. Great job, Noct.
Think I'll play King's Knight in the meantime.
Better not. His Highness will get sulky. You did good.
Noct. You can show a bit of emotion, you know.
Yeah.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
That's good enough. This should do it.
Certainly didn't expect Stoke. Hunting to be so harrowing.
We've been on the move all night. Perhaps we should find a place to rest nearby.
Yeah, sounds good.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Huh?
Will you be staying the night with us? Perhaps next time.
Welcome back. Allow me to take your order. Thank you for your patronage. Thank you.
Hey, fellas! Jeez, that went quicker than I expected. Those demons were no match.
They put up a pretty good...
Well, you're alive, so... That baby right there is unlike anything you've seen before. Drop by again sometime and let me know what you think.
Till next time, then.
Yo, talk about...
I know it.
So your majesty's a mind reader.
You want more...
Bingo. I think we got a real good thing going here.
So full right now. Appreciate it.
The guy's really taken a liking to you.
Or at least your generosity.
Shouldn't he show royalty a little more respect?
You could try setting him a better example.
Feels nice here.
This place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
You can be Professor Yeagrey this time. She's weird.
The wife got a...
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel, in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please, call me Arnie. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?